गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर जी डी पाटिल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ प्रोसेसिंग एंड फूड इंजीनियरिंग, के क्यू कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, नाशिक। द टूडेज वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ऑन इलेक्ट्रिक फेंसिंग एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग। द फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म इज फार्म फेंसिंग। द फेंस इज अ बैरियर विच इज यूज एदर फॉर कन्फाइनिंग एनिमल्स टू डिफाइनेट एरिया और फॉर कीपिंग देम आउट ऑफ पर्टिकुलर एरिया, ऑल्सो फॉर डिमार्केट द बाउंड्री ऑफ पर्टिकुलर area, also for research plots. The already discussed in previous lectures types of farm fencing. Okay, means bone mesh type fencing, welded wire fencing, barbed wire fencing, plain wire fencing, and electric fencing. The electric fencing is one of the important farm fencing. Okay, it consists of one or more strands of barbed wire supported by insulators and connected to a fence emerging unit, means generally controller, to form a barrier to cattle. Okay, the fence controller applies a high voltage intermittent current between the fence wire and earth. Okay, in electric fencing generally use also plain wire. Okay, plain wire and barbed wire. Okay, for electric fencing, when a person or animal standing on the ground touches the wire, it receives an electric shock. So some controllers operate from 230 volt 50 cycle AC source, others from 6 volt storage battery. Okay, however, the voltage applied to fence varies between 6000 and 15000 volts under different conditions. Higher the voltage is effective even during dry weather. Okay, so it is important that continuous voltage is not applied to the fence. From the point of view of safety, the circuit may be kept on for about 1/10 of second and off for about 4/5 of second. Okay, the electric fence is one of the low cost fence that is widely used for confining dairy cattle. The other major advantage of electric fence is its adaptability as a temporary fence. Okay, it also used as a temporary. Okay, so this is another major advantage of electric fence. So it can be easily erected or dismantled within a short period. Okay, so generally plain wire is mostly used for electric fencing so that animals are not injured as they might be with barbed wire fencing. So this is figure shows electric fencing including post, wires, then controller, okay, and earthing rod. Okay, generally controller applied high voltage current, okay, up to 6000 to 15000 volt. Okay, so this is another modified form of electric fencing with the help of, means generally solar fencing. Okay, so this is the post wires use, okay, connect to solar panels. Okay, control of solar panels. So that time high voltage means generally voltage applied to fence. Okay, so this is the post of electric fence and these are corner post of electric fence. Okay, so this is also important farm fencing. Okay, one of the chief fencing as compared to other types of fencing, also easily erected and dismantled, okay, within short period. Also other major advantage of electric fencing is generally used for temporary fence. Okay, then also cost of fencing is important. The estimation of cost of fencing, the firstly example for calculate the cost of fencing, a square form of 25 hectare fence by barbed wire using angle iron post. Okay, that time make necessary assumptions. Okay, the square form dilela sel 25 hectares. Okay, any by using barbed wire je asel ti use karayche using angle iron post. Okay, the post je asel the angle iron ti use karayche. Okay, so that time estimate the cost of fencing of square form of 25 hectare fence by using barbed wire. Okay, the firstly calculate area of farm in square, generally 25 into 100 into 100. Okay, the firstly determine length of one side of the farm into under root 25 into 100 into 100, okay, this is equal to 5 into 100, okay. So generally 500 meter length of one side of farm, okay, of 25 hectare, and length of all four sides of the farm calculated by dividing multiplying 500 multiplied by four sides, okay, this is the 2000 meter total length of all four sides of the farm, okay. And then assuming 18 meter height angle line post used in fencing, also spacing between two posts is 3 meter apart with six lines of barbed wires are used, okay. So that time therefore total number of posts required for length of all four sides of the farm is 2000 divided by 3 is equal to 667, okay. So total number of posts kiti lagtil 667, okay, as per the total length of the farm, okay. And generally spacing between two posts is 3 meter apart, okay. So that time calculate the total number of posts for 25 hectare farms, okay, is equal to 667. Then cost of 667 post, the assumed carry is 70 rupees per post, okay. The total 667 post study kiti cost like generally 46,690, okay. And then cost of four corner post, also corner post, okay, more cost as compared to post 125 assumed carry 125 per post, okay. Generally four corner post to multiply 125 by 4, okay. So that time total cost for four corners is 500. Then total length of barbed wire, the generally use for all sides of farm length is 2000 meter, okay. So that time six line barbed wire use, okay. So that time total length of barbed wire required is 12,000 meter, okay. Then calculate cost of 12,000 meters of wire, the generally 250 rupees per 100 meter consider, okay. So that time cost of 12,000 meters of wire is 30,000, okay. Also for digging 667 pits for fixing post, so that time find out volume of earthwork in digging 667 pits into generally breadth, length and height of the pits 1 by 4 into 1 by 4 into half multiplied by 667, okay. So that time determine volume of earthwork in digging pits of 667 is equal to 21 cubic meter, okay. Then cost of earthwork consider 2 rupees per pit, so that time cost of earthwork per in generally for 667 feet is 1334, okay. Then also for cost of cement concrete, okay, the 10 rupees per pit and filling, that time total cost of cement concrete for 607 feet and filling is 6670, okay. Also labor charges including in cost of fencing, okay, for fixing the wire is considered 2000 rupees. Also for gate, okay, provided for farm fencing, also cost of iron gates is considered 2500. And then total cost estimations, average cost of straight post, cost of corner post, cost of iron gates, cost of barbed wire, cost of earthwork, cost of cement concrete, labor charges for fixing wire, okay. The total cost is 88,840, okay. And then cost of fencing per running meter, so that one will find out, okay. The per meter lag kiti cost lagel generally for 44.50 rupees per meter khasel, okay. And total cost is 88,840, okay. Thank you, students.